In tonight's Crime Watch, a Department of Corrections parole agent is now behind bars, accused of falsifying parole case management reports. Investigators say 47-year-old Stanley Orndorff of Danville submitted reports saying that he was meeting with parolees when he was actually spending most days, work days, at places not related to his casework. If convicted, Orndorff faces up to 5 years in prison. Stanley Orndorff posted $50,000 bond.